Something is definitely wrong.
Are the braids up?
I'm going to reprogram it. It's acting a little bit squarely, but it's probably not.
That's terrible.
Yeah, I know, it costs you, Alright.
Yeah, almost.
Alright. Yeah, did that all by itself. Great. Nope.
Thank you, I don't have to do it anymore. Oh, the rat.
Thank you.
Gun. Oh, I had made the shade, and I'm just, I'm shaded, out in the sun.
Well, part of, I thought I was all right. Bill, would you grab me off? Okay, just put it down.
Talking to you.
Yeah, I was. Getting late.
Did you get Carter over there?
Huh? Carter's also off right there.
I didn't see.
Oh. Be money me.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Sorry, I didn't see you.
No, yeah, they all waited.
Oh, that's right. That's why I was vibrating. You need to go to the pit.
What's wrong with your car?
I don't know. It's killing. Probably a loose wire.
You see the red car that's right here? Right at your feet? Right at your hand? That is an excellent car. Why don't you try?
Sure.
Sure.
Wow. For the, I think the problem is something wrong with my braids. Oh, you've gone around. God damn it. And Bill got around. Oh, man.
Oh.
I did not touch you. Oh, you went in the pit. That's the pins.
I went through the pins and I didn't want to.
Oh, come on. Really? Holy. Tell the truth. Sorry.
It's okay.
Oh.
Oh, I hit you there, I'm sorry.
What is it?
No, it's true. I wasn't even trying to do that.
Alright, so what is this car is running with a flag?
No, I know you're having. The car is running great.
Oh, it's running fine.
So I'm sorry,
No, no, your fault. It's always weird. Thank you. That's a fair trade.
Yeah, I did that. As you and I just saw it, that's how it goes sometimes. Dang it!
These cars are too fast and marshaling red.
It's tough, it is tough.
The steam electrics are a lot easier to hit. Turbo! It's dead. It's dead. Oh. And I'm pushing. Get Bill.
How unfortunate. That's it.
My luck. Your car died?
His car died right in the lead.
Ray.
Go ahead.
Bill, would you put me in the wire about that? Thank you.
It happened to Neal on his car as well.
I wrote this car.
Oh, yeah. It's arguably the fastest car I have. But. That's the car that got the sub 9.
Ah, I had a real hard time staying up with Bill at all. And this thing hauled ass. That's right. You can get one. Well, they said it was toward the end of the race.
It was true. I'm sorry that it had to be that way, because it was just catching up to you. White, yellow, orange, blue.
Oh. This is